This is a multi-scan instruction. Because it takes multiple scans to complete, it cannot be used in either subroutines or interrupt service routines. It can be used in programs, and under special circumstances, can be used in stages inside of a program or in tasks. See the help topic instruction set chart for more information. The drum instruction writes to a heap item that can be found here. Any outputs that you place in the drum will be controlled by the drum when the PLC is in run, so do not try to control any of these outputs elsewhere in your program. The step preset is a step in which the drum will start on when enabled or reset. Each step of the drum, you can select a time, an event, or both a time and event. If you select both time and event, the time will only start counting down once the event becomes true. When the drum has run through all of its steps, it will remain in the last output state until the instruction is reset.